I have not touched zombies since I heard they have an Easter egg. Yeah, there's no Easter egg right now. They're adding one in later.
Read the field report twice. This Allied team is fascinating.
They have been captured. But it was too close. I want you to find out everything you can about this unit.
It will be my pleasure, sir.
You will speak of this to no one else. And report directly to me.
Yeah, so until we break the fuck out and kill all of you motherfuckers. Gonna get revenge for my boy. These cutscenes look amazing. The gameplay is good, but I wish gameplay looked exactly like the cutscenes.
Christ, what is that smell?
It's carbon dioxide. They think it hides the smell of death.
So, iron, iron! Sag der bewegt dich!
Well, this is the nicest shit hole I've ever been in. Is anyone else hungry?
Fuck you.
Piss off, Kraut. Unless you got room service for us.
And I have questions for you.
How are we gonna make bloody questions?
I'm the commanding officer. You'll speak with me. Even then, Richter was easy to read. Uniforms at high rank, no combat medals. Office rat. The perfect mark.
Oh, I'm about to beat the fuck out of this guy.
All armed and all wankers.
This guy's smart.
In all my years studying the Allies, I have never come across such an unusual unit.
Kingsley. Arthur. Lieutenant. Service number 2523-2642.
I have spoken with the Führer on exactly one occasion. He recommended a book to me. The Passing of the Great Race. By an American. A man named Madison Grant. The Führer had nothing but praise for him.
Fuck Madison Grant. And everyone like him.
The book reveals that under extreme duress, or unfavorable conditions, your people do not deteriorate so easily.
In that moment, I knew what I had to do. Right to the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. Once we had what we needed from this racist bastard, that's where I would put my knife. My plan began to take shape. We were being held in the basement of Gestapo headquarters. Around and above us was a treasure trove of classified Nazi intelligence. Project Phoenix had to be there somewhere, and Richter was our ticket. He thought he was the interrogator. If he was to be of any use to us, he'd have to keep thinking that. That arrogant Nazi in his clean-pressed uniform.
I like this character a lot.
The hard part wouldn't be fooling Richter into
He feels like the Mafia 3 main character.
The hard part would be convincing the others not to kill him first.
Yes, it is. Yes, sir. Fucking news. I need to get fucking tissues. Really intact storyline. This had no like warm up to it or nothing, it was just straight to it. This guy's fucking evil. This fucker's back. Bring out the girl. She ain't going nowhere, mate. I'll just get out of my way. Boss. Could disarmed him, what the fuck? Dumbass bitch. I was right, they're going to go to each other's stories. Long before their father and each like that. But to say they were strong personalities would be a vast understatement. Particularly when it came to Petrov.
Have you seen my... It's bad enough I have to wear this thing at all. No, it's flammable.
Very good cutscene, so... See where most of her money went. Why does he have a gun at the table? Thank you. Try telling him. This is about to go wrong.
We should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough.
It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play.
So many impressive met pop.
It's your mother.
Spanish. Or Russian.
Mitchell and I were so little in this book.
Russian. Okay, this part's interesting. Don't know quite what's going on. Soldiers. Oh, this is before Germans pushed in.
Smells good over here.
Oh, Pauline, I saved a loaf for your family. You're welcome. Your father has been bothering you for some holidays.
Forget something?
Your own lives.
Pardon?
We should be good.
You should be gone with you.
You probably should.
I have not practiced in any of these red armies.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies like me.
Just don't do anything you want to do.
Wouldn't even have to control. My aim is shit. It's too bad we can't trade place. That would be breaking it or anything.
At least try to make it back from the bike. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good.
Several pieces.
Yes, no.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around
up. Welcome to the stream, everybody. What's up? You know how fun making his bombs. Or if they get drunk while I make those bombs. This girl knows parkour. Game's very intact.
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Red, be careful out there.
The hell's he? My second run. I probably won't. I would. Of course you would, Vibes. My second round, probably would draw a dialogue and shit again. I think it's pretty cool that we got a parkour part. It's like a Mirror's Edge vibed. I guess I'm gonna play a Mirror Edge. Oh yeah, girls can only be medics. Okay. Oof. You would want vibes. Yo, Fortnite. Oh shit. Oh, eyes, watch that person get dismembered. Holy shit. Oh my lord. Holy shit. Is this how, like, everyone met because of D-Day is my question, or is this showing where everyone was on D-Day? I guess D-Day really, like, started the wars for these people. Like, really started them. Very interesting set of characters, as I said prior. Oh shit. Wow. Oh my god. I could just imagine fucking how scared this person must be. Holy shit. They really bombed the fuck out of this place. Shit. Jesus. Got knocked out right next to a bomb. Get drunk while making a bomb. Of course you would have vibes. Holy shit. Took over this place. It's been killed by a kitchen knife. Why is it takedown the same for each character? Is your mission in time? I really like the parkour element to this. That's really fucking cool. Oh shit.
Search everywhere! Flush out the Russian vermin! Round them up!
You Nazis bastards! I'll kill you all!
That was a mistake, man!
Oh shit. That's it, sure she has. He's gonna try killing her father, or he kills her father. One of the two. Most likely kills her father. That's the only thing I never liked about the newer Call of Duty campaigns. You can literally predict anything that's going to happen. Which I wasn't right about the opening scene. Which is a surprise. Oh. That's why she's a sniper. It's her dad's rifle. This bitch is badass. The lighting's not the best in some of these scenes. The quick reload tactic. That's like the best Spec Ops or Zombies tactic. I don't think there was a way to prevent Dad's death. Old fuck did not go out about sniping a few bitches. That's fucked. As usual. That's so fucked. That's a comedy reference. That's fucked as hell. That's one way to do it. Damn, this bitch is very flexible. Suspiciously yellow parts set up around the map. Yes, that's real likely to be happening. Yeah, they already set up board real fast. Thank you for lurking, Ryan. Appreciate you, homie. Kill my brother too. Oh shit, they might. Jesus Christ, I just fucked them all up. Bitches. mouse one that's too small? Oh shit. Jesus Christ, I like this revolver shotgun. This thing's fucking sick. Oh shit, dude. We're going. Now. Yes, before we lose our family member, let's get the fuck out of here.
You're the one tied up. Take care of the others. Misha, we don't have time for this. We have to get your food out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
Yep, let's grab some guns and fire our way the fuck out of here. Come on, talk to us, Miship. You know, some cocky motherfucker has to really get sniping when I turn around and scoped them. Why would you run towards the door, dude? You could have got your head blasted. They're pissed. They're really not happy. Kitty.
You do not scare me, little mouse.
He wants to fuck her.
You misunderstand me, Frodo.
Kitty.
I do not mean
you're not turning off the stream tonight. Don't turn off the stream. Little gremlin.
Because I am a
little gremlin. Oh, that's fucked. Damn, what the fuck? He has no moral respect. He's the first motherfucker on the kill.
In Germany.
I hate this dickhead.
Go, Finch. How can we turn my story together?
Take it back. Send me all the records on a Commander Steiner, and any photographs of the Russian sniper. Lady Nightingale, yes. Is that one? And a bit. Herr Freisinger, I was just coming to see you.
Oh.
I have confirmation from the woman. The sixth ally is dead. Is that so? and steal a plane. This makes no sense.
Prisoners made a fool of you, Richter. And now you have made a fool of me! The American is being brought here now. I must interrogate him myself. Then I have no use for you.
That's fucked.
Just trying to be nice.
What did you tell them?
We traded torture tips. Relax. I told the same lies as you.
Did he believe you?
He stopped asking when I brought up Freisinger.
All you do is bang your head against the table. I know that's got hurt, but the rest of your body's hurting? That's a little weird. I think we got cramps. She probably went that time of month.
Thing I'm going to do is head to the pictures.
Ow, cat. See, this cat just a little scratch for me.
Let Edith Merar break my heart all over again. And you, Lucas? What's the first thing you'll do when we're out of here?
Hey. When I get home, I'm eating Lamingtons for a week. All cakes, all the time.
I know what you miss.
Yeah. I'd like to have that sweet bird Barbara pour me pints of my local until I forget this infernal
motherfucker.
I don't even know if she's still alive.
Ow, cat.
Everyone has.
Cat, stop.
The only time I feel anything.
Stop it.
I watch a German beg for his life.
Stop it.
So I am exactly where I need to be.
Alright, cat. There's only so much I can take of you fucking biting and scratching the fuck out of me.
Wade showed up just as I'd hoped. He played his part well without even knowing my plan. The team had written him off. But I was counting on him being his usual, charming self.
Try that again, Craig. I have a real fucking problem.
Your team lied about you, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant? Now, is that so hard? Finally, some respect.
You know, you are a sixth man. What did you want with that plane?
You Nazis! You make me miss fighting in the stinking Pacific.
I want to know what else they've lied about.
So first thing I want to mention about this video, I am sorry for all the lag spikes. I guess when my stream gets to that like 3 hour mark, it just caps out lags like crazy. And I'm so sorry for anyone who had to watch all that lag. I am so sorry about that. It was a lot of good cutscenes and dialogue, so I kept most of it in, and it was hard to work around some of it, but I will say it was challenging, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this video despite the lag. It was a really good story, very interesting, and I hated what happened at the end. I hated, like, that guy just banged her head against the fucking table, like that, I don't know, hitting girls, even though it's back in that time period, it's just, seeing that shit, I want to kill that fucker.
It's fucked up.
Yes, it's very fucked up. But it was a very good mission. I've liked all this campaign so far. It's super detailed, super interesting. You're really in depth with the story and the characters. Very expanded on it. And I can't wait to play the rest of this. And hopefully the next video will be out sometime in the middle of next week for this series. And we continue starting another series to start working on, basically, with It's Okay to Get Faded. Go follow him on Twitch and all socials. But I appreciate everyone who took the time out of our day to sit here and watch this. Thank you all for support. It's amazing. I love all of you. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to take a little cheersy poom with you guys. Nice bowl green. Thank you guys for all the support. I appreciate it. It's okay to die out.